My name is Ammar. I'm from Syria. I'm a student helper in research and development department at FOSS. I'm currently studying analytical chemistry master program with nanotechnology at Copenhagen University. I have been here at FOSS for 2 years. I started an internship first for 3 months as a chemist. Then I got employed for 6 months full-time. And when I started my master, I got employed as a student helper. In my job, I'm responsible for assisting different projects group in doing tests and experiments for the instruments. My work is related 100% to my study as analytical chemistry, so I can see all the theories and techniques of analytical chemistry. For instance, NIR, FTIR, IR, all the techniques of spectroscopy. The most challenging thing here at FOSS is when I'm working with the different projects, I feel like I'm in love in seeking knowledge about the technology that are using in the instrument, how the instrument is working, how the sample is being measured, etc. I think the most interesting thing here at FOSS that I'm working with highly educated people. Most of them have a PhD degree or a master degree, different background from different education, different countries, so I can learn from them.